Hi, I'm Zhuo, AI evangelist and inference maker at Intel. We have created a number of edge AI reference kits to help you build real-world solutions with OpenVINO. In this video, I will introduce one of the kits called Smart Meter Scanning. Smart Meter Scanning is an AI application that uses cameras to read results from your analog meters automatically. It combines computer vision, object detection, and segmentation. We will show you how to streamline industrial inspections by achieving accurate near real-time meter results with inference optimization and acceleration. If you work with any type of analog meter, this will help you. Let's break this down into four steps. First, images of your meters are captured and processed. Second, images are run through a model to detect all of your meters. Third, your detected meters are then segmented to identify the pointers and scales. Finally, the pointer location is calculated on the scale map, giving you an accurate reading of the meter. This accuracy is critical for your industrial work, sustained operation, and safety. Whether you're in oil, gas, or manufacturing, meters are everywhere. They come in all varieties, are placed in varied locations, and often in harsh working conditions. The data gathered from the meters can be centralized into a system where you can monitor, respond immediately to alerts, and automate operations. This makes the AI-powered solution reliable, scalable, and gives you the accuracy, security, and timeliness you need. If you want to try it out for yourself, watch our technical how-to video, read our step-by-step tutorial, or clone the codes from our GitHub. Thanks for watching.